could keep talking. You should stop asking me questions. I'm a VJ. By profession.
So, Mr. Dabboo, as a photographer, what was the one thing that you were looking for in all of the contestants?
I think as a photographer, my main goal was to find, you know, basically photo shoots are a very important part of a top model, because you know, they are on the ramp, or they are walking, or they are doing an ad film or a photo shoot. So I think to study them in terms of how they face the camera, in terms of how they take instructions, that's very important, because we work as directors. We tell them, okay, you know, we explain the shots, we tell them what the mood is. Then it's finally for the, you know, the actor or the model to take it to the next level. So a lot relies on them and the way they've understood the instructions. So I was looking in terms of, you know, who's, they may look ordinary in person, they may be raw in person, but when they actually photograph, that's what makes the difference. So, and their first photo shoot was with me, you know, in the episodes. And so I could actually see them, you know, grooming and in terms of evolving with every photo shoot and transforming from where they started till the end of the show. You know, so I've seen a huge journey, and I think that's what I was looking for. So finally, who comes out looking fab, who's, you know, knows herself, who can pose, who knows her body language, expressions. I think, and being a photographer of celebrities, I look at the expression, you know, even to that, the way they use their fingers, you know, so look in every detail, like how she's performed in every photo shoot. So that's where I was coming from, and look, you know, studying them as complete models, as I would want to photograph them in front of my camera.
Wow, thank you.
He was amazing at it.
Thank you.
You said something very interesting, and I've always wanted to know, do you have to be beautiful to make a picture look good?
I think, you know...
How much is it the person and how much is it the photographer?
I think if you feel really great about yourself, you feel good about yourself, anybody who feels they are not photogenic can make themselves photogenic. I feel, you know, if you're confident, you, like, it's one of those days where you wear the right clothes, right makeup, you look at yourself in the mirror and say, I'm feeling good, you look good. So you need to have that attitude for the whole photo shoot, that I'm feeling good about myself, that confidence, that kind of, you know... feel it through the whole photo shoot, before the photo shoot, and, you know, psych yourself about it. I think anybody can do it.
Wow, so there is hope for me. But tell me, how was it working on a TV show like this?
It's my first time on television. In fact, you know, I've never done any kind of judging or any kind of, not associated with any kind of, you know, any of these shows before. So it was very interesting, and I waited many years to choose the right show. I had a lot of offers in between where there was one episode or one appearances, but I used to not get on to do it. I thought, you know, when I do a show, it should be something memorable, and I think this is a perfect platform because, absolutely, you know, it's an international show coming down from so many countries, and America's Next Top Model. So I thought this was the perfect platform to get started with on a television show. Yes.
And can we please give Dabboo Ratnani a huge round of applause, because behind the lens to in front of the lens, he killed it.
Maybe our oldest VJ and our youngest VJ, and it's really nice to have both of them together on the stage, and to the four of you, or three of you, for actually making this whole thing come alive. I remember us putting down a list of who could be a dream set of people who could sit on the panel for this show, and we had all your names on it, and we made all of it come true, and we found Mr. Gaba as well, so we got a bonus. So to me, the show is totally is very interesting because it continues the journey that MTV believes in. And when I say that, I think that we strongly believe we are the land of opportunity for young people. With Roadies for over 12 years, we're giving young people a chance to find the hero within themselves. With the music shows that we do, whether it's MTV Unplugged or MTV Indies, We're always trying to find young musicians and give them a platform and Coke Studio. But I think the thing that was missing in our armory was something to do with fashion. I think fashion's such a key part of young people's lives today. Fashion design has become a really core part of young people's identity. And that's why it's no surprise to me that this is the first time we have actually bought a format. All the formats that run on MTV are all created at home. And for the first time, we went and actually picked up a format. And for that, I have to thank my partner in crime, Akash, and the whole team at Bulldog. It took a while, like Anusha said, 2 years we've been talking about doing this show. It finally came together. So thanks, Akash, for believing in us and having the faith. We all get to do the fun stuff, but my team standing there, the team from MTV.
7 p.m. on MTV India.
Well done.